the manatee. These gentle giants can't tolerate water temperatures below 68 degrees for very long. They move inland, seeking out the warmth of Florida's natural springs. The hot spot on the Gulf Coast is the Crystal River, where hundreds gather each winter. It's a similar story over on Florida's Atlantic coast, but it takes a little more work to get to the springs from here. This female left the ocean behind a couple of days ago. She's on a journey through rivers, lakes, and canals to reach a winter Shangri-La deep in the heart of the state. It's more than 100 miles inland to reach the warm water springs. But she has no choice. If she remains in the ocean, she could develop hypothermia and die. At around 1,200 pounds, she's no lightweight. Yet, surprisingly, manatees have relatively little body fat to protect them from the cold. On the third morning of her journey, she reaches her destination. Silver Springs State Park. It has a mystical beauty in winter. Steam rises as moisture from the warm river evaporates into the cool morning air. Millions of gallons of pristine water from the springs feed into the Silver River every day. Best of all, the water is a constant 72 degrees. Perfect to fend off the chill for this weary winter nomad. Here, she can rest and eat her fill of aquatic plants until spring calls her back to the ocean.